for Community Initiative for Rural Development, CIFOR. We are working with women in Tanzania East. We are working with the women to empower them to be able to produce food, to empower them in different ways so that they can be able to be self-reliant, to support their families, and to be able to have a part in the society. One thing is that women are able to produce their own food, they can sell that food, so that they can be able to take to the market. The women have supported the families from the whatever the little they are getting from their farms. This is an area which is dry, and the main challenge we have with the women in this community is that they don't have enough water to grow their own food during the dry season. Here we are with the Mishibutune Women Group, a women group we have been working with for the last 2 years, and they are here to be with them.
Mama